But the thing is, if we were going to grow athletically, right? If I wanted to be the next Usain Bolt, I mean, I got a lot of work to do, but let's just pretend that I'm going to go for that journey. It's going to take more than just the idea. I'm going to do it. Tomorrow, I will run the fastest ever. Now, I got to be disciplined. I got to be disciplined in what I eat. I got to be disciplined in my workout regime. I got to be disciplined in what I do, what I put into my body, what I put out, how I work out. If I wanted to grow intellectually, I want to grow my knowledge on something. I want to become the next biochemist who writes the most revolutionary book. It's going to take discipline. I can't just wake up tomorrow and go, biochemistry. Oh, yes. Done. I need to study it. I need to read it. I need to discipline my time, give time to it. I need to be structured in how I do things. So how do we grow up spiritually? It takes time and effort and discipline. And believe it or not, time and effort and discipline means it's more than just on Sunday. So you can come on a Sunday and we can hang out and we can worship. And man, hopefully the Lord gives me some words that touch us and grow us, and perhaps God moves and speaks through what happens on a Sunday. But guess what? You still have Monday through Saturday. And then that Monday through Saturday, yes, there's small groups. Come on, join a small group, push into that. And yes, there's prayer groups, and yes, there's Alpha. And but the rest of it, that's on you, between you and God.